Hi folks, I be Sara Rochelle and welcome back to I Be Playing Portal 2! I sincerely thought Tokitori in my head. So in the last one, we came out this door into this room and there's all this portable surfaces here. So we're just gonna go exploring all of them. Oh, that did nothing. But I can go there. Does that else do anything? Come on. Nope. Can I not? There I go. I can, folks. And the last one, we discovered, Gladys might have been Caroline. There is a distinct possibility that Gladys and Caroline may have been the same person at one point. Why do I keep forgetting to look up? Clearly, I am never supposed to go down. I'm trying to make my way out of these chambers, and I keep looking up. I meant looking down. Looking up down? Looking somewhere. This. Well, it's a good thing I don't die from falls like that. I almost missed this. That was interesting. I don't know what I did. Look at, what were these things? What were these big round spheres-like substances? Sphere-like substances. That's not a set of words, Sara. Let's try and continue to climb correctly. Ooh, there's a room. Is this one of those observation rooms the scientists sat at? Look at, there's computers now. That's right, we hit like the 80s. 2975 meters. That must be my height. I must have to get all the way to the tippy top. Tippy top. That's tip top. Is that a name of something? Tip top? Whatever. I never played Diddy Kong Racing, but I think that's where it came from if it's coming to mind. I've heard it referenced. I think I do have to climb all the way to the tip top of this thing. Tip top. I have no idea. Don't ask me any questions about Diddy Kong Racing. I don't actually have any legitimate answers because I did not play it as a kid. Yeah, we have to be going up. This is so cool. I have like completely forgotten this part of the game. I like how Gladys is just theoretically on, but she's just doing nothing. She's just chilling. Do we gotta go up even farther or do we actually go in the elevator? I must be able to fall into this portion. Cause like there is a portable little surface there. Portable a little. I cannot words currently. Let's see what's around. See if I know what to do. Probably not. I think this might be a place where I get stuck. Because I don't have any idea what's actually going on in this place. Let's go around to the falling. I blew. Oh, I managed to fall back into the portal. What even? There's got. Oh. Orange and blue. Ah. How interesting. Where's the portal that I need to fling? Okay, so there's gotta be right there. What is that one that I'm going through? The blue one? So blue. Oops, I missed. Yeah, it has to be the blue one because I need the orange one to fall again. Where? There. Which was totally different than the one I was going for. So I probably needed to continue jumping through that. Which is not good that I stopped jumping through it. Unless if there, I could hit that surface right up there. The answer is no. I needed to have continued to be jumping through that. So let's just go back through. Because they were smart and gave you a way out just in case you did a bad. Like I did. Like I do many a times. I did a bad. I did a bad in Mario. If you watched yesterday's episode of I Be Playing Super Mario 64, I need orange. That's what I need. I was getting a 100 coin mission. 100 coin. Yeah, 100 coin mission in the first world, which is one of the ones that you do need to get some of the coins in the air. Otherwise, there's not enough. And I did a bad. I got my last coin in the air, which is what you shouldn't do, but I was lucky enough that I kind of angled it in a direct shot, like I could either hit it from the cannon or from the top of the mountain. Don't do that. Also, don't do most of what I do in this game either. Look at... Thanks, Gladys!
Let's get mad. If we're going to explode, let's at least explode with some dignity.
Cool. Well, I didn't have a plan the first time I fought you either, and that turned out okay for me. So maybe it will turn out okay for us if we have no plan going into the next thing. I'm just gonna do some looking. I probably need to go up, like about every other thing. I keep forgetting that I probably am supposed to go up all the time. And I just kind of stroll around looking down when I need to go up. The only way out is up, apparently. That's probably a quote from something in all knowledge. In all knowledge. That's a sentence. I'm probably also supposed to fling myself from, like, that spot there. Well, here we go. Maybe I'm going to solve puzzles faster now. Boink! Okay, cool. I need bouncy gel. I need to put the bouncy gel on the bouncy platform there. Somehow I need to put bouncy gel there. Boink! Let's just fill this nice and gelled there. That should be good. Now I'm gonna go falling down, 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 down. And then bounce! And cool, that's all cool and all. But now I need to get up there. And how to? Let's go exploring this way and see if there's any cool stuffs. See if there's any cool stuffs. Well, I could put a portal here. Bouncy gel? Can I put more bouncy gel up here? I have to get up there somehow. Do I just like fall again and go flying but through this way? Is there any way I can fall into something that I need? Yeah. Caution! The giant hole in the floor right there. So let's put a portal there. Let's put an orange portal there and a blue portal there. What does that do? It's not dripping anymore. So let's not do that. So what do I do? You know, you'd think I'd remember these things. I don't. So is this a hole that I came through? Yes? No? Maybe? Gladys is right though. Yes, this is the hole that I came through. So what to do? What to do? Can I portal anything through there? Oh, oh, I did a bad. I did a bad. I did a bad. I did a bad. Okay. Maybe I should not have put the thing. No, that's not portalable. Portalable. Let's go explore these lovely girders and see if I can walk out. Oh, look at it. I can walk out onto this without just walking on the girders. I am smart. Sounds like that game I Am Bread, of which I've never actually played I Am Bread. Don't plan on it. So how can I get up there in a legitimate way? That's not too much thinking. Answer is no idea. Let's see. How? There's nothing I could like climb to get up there. There's just the hole in the floor. What? That I bounced up because I bounced into it this way. So what's that for? Do I just fall up and hope I land in that area? Maybe that is it. Maybe I do just have to do that exact thing. What color orange? It's orange. This one's orange. So if I go down, then I fall again into the blue here. And oh, that needed to be orange. But I think I saved it because I think I did place the one. There I go. I got it, guys. See? I just had to think my way through it. Sometimes I remember how to think. Look it! I'm actually solving the puzzles today. I don't know what my voice did there. Don't ask me. But we gotta go and figure out what to do with this Wheatley fella. He's not doing so smarts. He's not doing the smarts right now. We got orange. We got green. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm probably supposed to play some lovely white goop there. That seems legitimate. Because now I can place a portal on top of the angled part, which I want for now. I got orange gel that I could place. I need to do a speedy up to it. So I need to place a blue goop on top of it now. No, but that doesn't make sense. If I orange and then speedy out, the blue goop overwrites the orange goop. I meant the white gel. It's gel. But I do need to go this way. I did it wrong again. You think I'd remember to do things the correct order? No. Now let's go blue and then orange, because that's a pretty... So the thing about this gel is that... Let's just try this. Okay, now what if we add a blue here? Oh wait, no, like this. Because no matter what, that's going to bounce me. So let's try this. Let's try and see what this does. Oh, except let's move the portal there. Nope, I bounced there. And that's not high enough. Like, yeah, that's not high enough. But I probably need to bounce up higher. So, And I can't stop this drippy drip. I could cover it with orange, though. I could just try and cover it with orange. What is it? Blue? So this needs to be orange. And But the thing is this is still not lined up. Like, I'd have to jump. Oh, yep. See, and I hit the bouncy bounce. What if I put the blue one there? What if I put the blue one there? Oh, it's not white anymore, it's bouncy. So if I put the blue one there, and then the orange one there, that turns that bounce to that. And then the orange one here? Let's do it that way. Ooh, that's a longer trail. Trail. Ooh, what if I do this? This might be it. There I go. I got it. Oh, I bounced again. Did I mean to bounce again? Yeah, I mean to bounce again. I mean to bounce again. That's not a words. That's not a words correctly. Well, that's just hitting the sea. I know how to do it. You gotta put the portal on the ceiling. Oh, I pressed the wrong portal button again. Okay, so we gotta put the portal on the ceiling. And then we place the blue portal here. And the orange portal here. So now I have bouncy bounce where I need it at. And then I do the same thing I did the last time, which was here and there. And I take all my slidey gel that may not... Hopefully this works. And then I bounce. And then I bounce and I make it. Yeah! And then there's just more white gel. Okay, cool. So where do I need to go? Probably not down there. Run away to this young nation. Up there, maybe? Oh, I wonder. Yes, oink. Oh, wait, no. No, I can't shoot through it. So the white is now just flinging. Huh. I'm very much confuzzled here. Do I need to get up there? I feel like the answer is yes, but like the problem is I can't place two portals there. But I can place a blue one and an orange one like this. This one is the blue. So if I place a blue one here, I have a very weird conundrum going. I am probably gonna die because I have all these goopies on me. But now that I have all that white stuff there, I could just go like this. Can I? I should be able to. Hello, that should be portalable. Portalable? Like, it really should be. Because I did get all the goop over there. So I did it wrong. So, do I need to go up there? Is that even where I'm supposed to go? I don't know. Where am I supposed to go? Why did I go up? I went in that door. And I'm trying to go up this way. This is where I'm trying to go up at. Oh, I fell. Well, I have the orange one there, so let's do the blue one here. Oh, gosh. Let's do that. I need to go up here. That's where I need to go. I fell again. Even farther down this time, guys. I'm just really making my way up high when I keep falling so far. It's so wonderful. I just am trying to see this, okay? I'm trying to see this and I keep falling. So maybe I need to get in. Yeah, this doesn't make me fall off the edge. But it does make me land into the railing. So how do I get, do I have to jump higher then? Because I was able to jump across here and get this. What this does for me, I have no idea. Other than this. Which is not helpful currently. I need to be able to get up to this. Did I do it wrong before? Is that what the problem is? So that's why there's the gel leak here? Just so I don't do it wrong? No, but like I can't even jump. Oh wait, I'm facing the wrong way. That would be helpful. Can I even jump that high? It just comes back down to the floor, huh? Okay. I feel like I should be able to jump that high. But I can't. I end up over there. Without any sort of a know-how or how-to. Like, I can't get... Can I get any of this white goop portal gel? I need to call it the right thing. Can I get any of the white portal gel? Because I just bounced, and I bounced over into there. And there's no way I could put speed or anything else here. Because I can't get high enough. Wow, I'm so confused. Folks, so I don't know if I ever finished, but in the last one we learned, I'm going to just talk about the last episode. We learned that Gladys and Caroline, probably the same person? Not sure. Oh. But I could bounce across there. I wonder. This is a question of I really wonder things sometimes. Let's do it this way. So now we got bouncy goop there again. Not sure how that's useful. You also can put bouncy goop up here. No, I can't get it. Oh, I can. Ha 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 ha. I cheated that system a little bit. Ah ha ha. But like, wait. I could fall off that edge. I don't know if that does anything for me, but I could fall off the edge and land. Yeah, I could fall off the edge and land. And land and whatchamacallit. Oh, but now I need more orange goop. Orange goop. Let's see. And land on something or the other. I'm not sure what I'm landing on, but I could fall off the edge, I realized. Because this one, I could fall off the edge from here. I don't know why I need that goop at all. But if I fall off the edge into the orange, which I keep doing anyways. Oh, I may have fallen too far, but that's okay. We're good. Where's the thingy? Oh, this way. Into the orange portal? Where's my portals at? Do I get to see them from here? No. So, huh. That was not what I expected. I don't think that was quite right. What's in this area? No, like, this is the area that I went over to get to here. Which I'm slightly annoyed with why I can't figure this out. Okay, folks, I'm gonna speed through this until I do hit the end of the solution. Because I'm so confused right now. Like, I know I need to get up there. I'm fairly certain I need to get up there. I just don't know the steps it takes to get up there. So, I'm fairly confused. Well, that's interesting. Wait, can I get blue goop over there? I don't know. Oh, well, this is not good. This was not good. Yeah, so I'm gonna fast forward and see if I can figure out it out or not. Currently. Right now, I'm really working on it. I'm very confused, though. Oh, darn it, I have to do it all again. So, yeah, while I go figure it out, fast forward! Supposed to do it. But remember when I started, like, I put the portal here, and then I looked over, and I went back over there somehow. So there's my blue portal. And I went back over, and I decided, you know what, maybe I should not be washing that one off. But and then I put the portal here for the blue, and it kind of flung the portal goop everywhere into, like, the ceiling here. So it, like, flung portal goop up here, but it also flung portal goop up in these walls. Well, you know how I couldn't put a portal here Well, I was able to put the portal, like, here. Maybe that's where I was supposed to put that portal. Let's just try that. Oh, look! I'm in that area that I meant to get to. Yeah, I'm not smart, folks. Really not smart, folks. I did kind of have the right idea. Kinda. No, I can't get through here, though. So let's just put the orange one here and the blue one here. Like, I don't know. Because then what am I supposed to do? Oh, there's portals here. Can I get into there? Let's try this. I don't really want to walk through more of the portal goop that I don't have to. No, because it's angled weird. There was an arrow there for level 9. Oh, I know. Orange. That's what you do. You fling the portal goop everywhere, and it makes this lovely little, because I'm putting it in the air shaft. Oh. Oh. And then I probably need to go up there. Oh my gosh, people, sometimes I just complete. Watch your step. Like, I have no idea what I'm standing on, but this way up. Let's just stand on good ground. Oh, that sign I was trying to fling to? Yeah, it was a this way up sign. So, does that mean, like, can I get, how far up can I get? I'm kind of stuck here. I'm like, I'm very discombobulated. Can I walk up this? Oh, I can just walk up this. I didn't think I'd be able to walk up this. And then, let's just take this road out. Can I jump over? So, yeah, apparently you can walk up this. Can I get out? Yeah, I can get out. Oh, look! Here's the pump station that I've been trying to get to. Folks, I am so, so sorry. It took me so long to fumble that through. I had the right idea. I just placed the portal too low. Which is, you know, the entirety of me trying to climb up this is all my problems are caused because I'm not thinking with portals, nor am I thinking, you know, I need to go higher. It's not a common thought with me is that we need to go higher. So I kind of mess it up a lot. But, you know, happens. Happens a lot. Happens a lot in my world. So I'm just gonna go up. See what I can see from here. Probably need to get over to this place. Most likely. Or jump across to the gel pump station. Actually, I'm probably supposed to somehow manage to jump across to the gel pump station, but I think I have to do it from there. So, I'm going to. Where's that one thing? Ouch. It's a good thing she has the magic fall boot, so you don't actually hurt yourself when you fall. But let's go good old flinging myself places puzzles. I know how to do these ones just fine. Just fine. But, you know, all the thinking.
Wait, I've got an idea.
Yeah?
Go look at it for a second, would you?
Know your paradoxes?
No AI can resist thinking about them. I know how we can beat him.
Know your paradoxes and stand still, remain calm, scream. This statement is false. But if it's false at all. New mission! Refuse the mission! Does a set of all sets contain itself? Those are good paradoxes, Gladys. Gladys, you got the right idea. What if I press a button that says hatch override? Well, everything went dark. Which hatch is opening? What's opening? Oh, this big thing. Oh. Look at the light! Are we finally going to get back to the current aperture? And the portal gels! We're going to get to use the well, not the portal gels, but the portal gel and the fast gel and the blue gel. The repulsion gel. I never found the name of the speedy gel. It's like It's coming from the sky to help me up. Come on. Where's it going? How do I get there? Oh, jump out the window. Apparently how you get there is... It's just a magical elevator that came down from the sky. Rose, we're gonna rise into the sky to get out of this. I like, but who sealed off the gels? Well, why? I was just gonna ask, won't it hurt you too? Gladys, because you're still technically an AI, but maybe because you might have been a human at one point, you could handle the paradoxes. Wow! What's this say? Keep out? Well, that's where I've been. Can't keep out of what I've already... Oh my gosh, I crouched in the middle there and I thought I fell. I want to go exploring all this stuff, but I can't because it's all fixed stuff. But look at... It's just on springs. The entirety of the new building is built on springs. That doesn't make...
Okay, so it's not the most watertight plan to go confront an omnipotent power mad AI with. Still, it's a better plan than exploding.
It's a new door. And in this one, there's an elevator. Why would we give us an elevator? But that's going to be it for this episode. First time I'm actually going to have to fast forward in Portal 2. Being, when I say I'm actually going to have to, this is recording Sara, talking before editing Sara has. So at this point though, if you're watching the video, you would have already seen me, seen the fast forwarding part. So should I say the first time I have fast forwarded, even though I personally haven't done it yet because editing Sara's in the future from this? Is this a paradox? Huh. Well, in the next one, I will step into the elevator, folks, but for now, I be Sara Rochelle, I've been playing Portal 2, and thanks for watching, peeps.
Subscribe.